Good morning. Coming from the base of Mount Meeker. Yeah, I cut quite a bit yesterday. Cut this row and two other rows to the right over here. There's old beautiful Mount Meeker right there. A lot of trees on the ground. Hopefully I can get this side done today. I got pretty big, thick section going along there. And then there's a little narrow section over there. Hopefully it's only like two or three rows. But yeah. Beautiful day. Brisk 39 degrees, the end of August. Fall is starting. Alrighty, guys. We'll get you guys set up and get to cutting.
I know you like me in blue, so I wear a couple shades for you. Shades for you.
Thank you.
finished just cutting the last tree on this side, and start the next 18 or so acres tomorrow. I think it's a lot bigger timber, not as bambooed forest here. But yeah, we'll get back on the grind tomorrow. You guys enjoy your night, and keep on keeping on. Another fine morning on the mountain. Sharpened all my chains this morning, and then started cutting on the north side of the property. A lot bigger timber, like a lot bigger. It's not as packed, but it's still pretty thick, and I gotta dodge all these aspens. So we'll try and figure out the best route. I cut a little bit down that side hill over there. I'll probably make a couple passes going that way. But yeah, get you guys set up and get to work.
I know you like me in blue, so I wear a couple shades for you.